Korean mandu
and Polish pierogi.
Okay, we will try two ways. We decided that we will
half of them will be fried and the other half of them will be steamed.
Okay, so we will compare the taste of Polish pierogi and Korean mandu. So today we prepared three types of Polish pierogi. We have pierogi z mięsem, we have pierogi ze szpinakiem, and we also have with berries, pierogi z jagodami.
For Korean mandu, we have galbi mandu, and then we have kimchi mandu.
Kimchi mandu, I would say, can be like pierogi z kapustą.
Tak.
To by było coś takiego.
And then we are going to try new mandu, tofu and veggie mandu.
Okay, so this is like tofu, ruskie. Ruskie is also with cheese, maybe no?
Maybe white, but only color is the same.
Maybe, ruskie, okay.
Białe,
okay, let's
tofu,
do the talk
białe.
Any longer.
Here are all the dumplings we will fry, and here all the dumplings we will steam.
Okay.
We are frying the pierogi jagodami on the butter because with oil, I don't think it's tasty. So we decided to use butter instead. Those are with spinach, meat, berries. Those, I guess, with tofu. Tofu. Kimchi mandu and my favorite, probably, galbi mandu.
Okay, so let's start. Let's choose one by one. Mm-hmm. I choose first.
Okay.
Or, okay, no. You can choose first. Ladies choose first.
Okay.
Okay, ladies choose first. Which one we try first?
I like try the spinach.
Spinach?
Pierogi z szpinakiem.
Aha, pierogi ze szpinakiem. Oh, I cannot. Okay, got it.
Smacznego.
Actually, they're really good.
Spinach is inside.
Mm-hmm. Hey, really good, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do not wait any longer.
Mm-hmm.
If we have tried with spinach, let's compare them with Korean tofu and veggie.
Mm-hmm.
We got them here. Okay. Smacznego. This is how they look inside. But it's okay, but in my opinion, spinach is better. To be honest, spinach was a little bit better.
To be honest, this was
so. Which one we try next?
Zmiensem.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go. They are very big actually. I think
thick
bigger, though. Yeah, thickest out of our mandus.
Minced meat with
I think it's minced, yeah. Extra
pepper. I feel the pepper.
Definitely.
Mm-hmm.
But
it's like a baby food.
Yeah, it's too much.
Too minced.
Too minced, yeah. Okay, so let's try those with Korean
galbi
mandu. Let's go for galbi mandu. Very nice looking, golden color. The meat is not this much like minced.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
mandu is always the best.
I agree.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's leave the sweet mandu
at the end.
Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's go for
Kimchi mandu.
They look very similar shape to galbi mandu,
mm-hmm.
but inside. Inside it's different.
They have not only kimchi but also some pork meat, I think, and pork. Vegetables. Picante, ni spicy, ale picante.
Okay, picante. Ale dobre.
And the last one.
The last one. It's a little bit dark. Pierogi z jagodami. Oh. Berries.
Which is very interesting. Oh, the juice is coming out.
Oh.
Excuse me.
On the table, I'm lucky.
Okay. This is the big difference between Polish pierogi and Korean mandu, because in Korea we don't have this kind of sweet version of mandu.
But for me, it's not the first time we try them. And I really like. It's really good taste. Maybe
additional
good
sweet for
like dessert.
Dinner. Yeah, dessert.
Dessert or sometimes for kids.
For me, as a Korean person, I didn't expect it to be so good because I never imagined this kind of sweet mandu. But actually, it's really good.
I agree.
And they also have nyutekusu yagodami, struss kafkami.
Okay, so right now we are steaming our pierogi and mandu.
So this time, let's start from the sweet one.
Okay.
Let's eat them first. In my opinion, fried will be better than steamed, but let's try. Hard to say.
Definitely, I like fried one better.
Probably fried because it's like crispy. Like crispy and inside sweet. It goes well.
It's more like pancake with.
Aha, my last name is
Jemem.
Okay. I can say okay.
Kimchi?
Kimchi? Okay, let's go for kimchi. Like very orange color. I will compare with kalbi mandu. When you fry, it's hard to see, but when you steam, the color is different. You can see straight away which one is kimchi and kalbi. Okay, enjoy! The dough from the mandu, the chasto, is like very soft. I think it's definitely different. Like Polish, it's thick. It's definitely thick, and Korean, it's very thin. Okay, spróbujemy ze szpinakiem. Hop. Hop. And here, I'm not a big fan.
I know this taste. Korean tteok. Tastes rice cake.
Tteok, rice cake, yeah.
We have this kind of taste in soup tteok.
You know, that's why maybe it tastes like this, because this dough is quite thick compared to the Korean. So you
feel like tteok.
Yeah.
Texture.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So let's try tofu, of course, steamed.
Tofu with veggie.
Here. Taste is different, yeah?
To be honest, it's not my favorite.
Steamed pierogi z mięsem.
Very chubby.
Mm-hmm. For me, this is the taste I really don't like.
This texture?
Yeah.
Baby food.
This gerber. You know. Steamed kalbi mandu. It's like beef, really meat, and the dough
with
is very thin.
Veggies.
Delicious. It is delicious, but I can tell you who's the winner of this competition. Kalbi mandu, definitely. Mm-hmm. In both categories, fried, steamed.
Mm-hmm. Kalbi mandu is the best. Which pierogi is the best for you?
Zagodan.
Me too.
Zagodami. Okay guys, so basically that's all we have prepared for you today. We tried all the different types of mandu and pierogi.
If you like our videos, please like, share and subscribe.